No justice?
No peace.
No justice?
No peace.
No justice?
No peace.
Most of you, if not all of you, have seen images on CNN, on ABC, on WGN, the type of violence that is happening in Baltimore. America is more worried about property damage than the damage to our lives, than the damage to black people.
They act like they don't see us standing right here, but you see us.
They
got a family. I'm pretty sure that the police lost, they lost plenty of family members. And like people said before, I don't hate all officers. I don't hate officers at all, but I'll be pissed when y'all let the guilty walk free.
Just happened in Baltimore and in Florida. It's happening in Chicago. Where is the outrage of Chicagoans?
When I was 17 years old, I was in front of a police station demonstrating against police brutality. As a matter of fact, this has been going on for centuries.
Rekia Boyd, my baby sister, was shot in the back of the head by a Chicago police detective.
What's his name?
Dante Servin.
Dante!
Once he was let off and found not guilty, he said he has no remorse.
When they broke Freddie Gray's back, who were they serving and protecting? When Dante Servin got off with no charges, who were they serving and protecting?
Turn up, don't turn down to Mike Brown every time. Turn up, don't turn down to Mike Brown every time.
Nobody called me from state's attorney office yet to give me an explanation, to give my family an explanation. I gotta sit up there every freaking night to make sure my mother's heart is okay. And the way I was raised, you don't mess with nobody, mama.
We need to come together and we need to organize and we need to figure out how we are going to ensure that Dante Servin is fired and is incapable of serving on any police force in the state of Illinois.
We have to come together as a community. Stop living as a neighborhood. If the gangs can unite in Baltimore, then they can unite in Chicago.
We've been fighting in the city of Chicago for the last 4 years to try to establish a civilian police accountability council. It will be an elected council of citizens from each police district. And it'll have the power to not only investigate, but to charge and hold accountable those police who commit crimes in our communities.
If you come from where I come from, police is a constant. Military occupation, only thing to call it. We can occupy the Wall Streets, the law in the hood, pulling black people over like put your hands on the hood, like spread your legs, bitch. Don't you dare move your mouth for my fist meet your lips. This doesn't stop here. This is an endless struggle for what we know is wrong until this building is a fucking community center.